Greetings, sir. This is my first time in attending an NTSC exam. I know that it is a huge scholarship exam conducted all over India. But I have a small doubt. I'd be pleased if you clarify the doubt with me. Can class 11 students attend NTSC exam? Thank you, sir.
No. So 11th standard students cannot apply for this examination. Only those who are studying 10th standard only can apply for stage 1 exam. Understand, dear students?
Hello, everyone, sir. My question is, how can we get the NTSC application form for 2022?
Yes. Very, very good question. So that how to get NTSC application form through the website you can download or from the that regional office. Okay, there you can get license officer or that you can get it. Okay, and the application form, the students willing to take the NTSC exam need to fill the application form. Okay, stage 1 you have to apply. So what about stage 2, sir? No need to apply for stage 2. If you applied for stage 1, then if you scored a good mark in stage 1, if you are promoted, then automatically you can you will be eligible to attend stage 2. So there is no need to apply again for stage 2. Understand, dear students?
Hello, everyone. Sir, what is the procedure to fill the NTSC application form 2022? Can you please clarify my doubt?
Yes, you are very, very intelligent questions. You are asking how to fill the NTSC application form. So nothing to worry, sir. Before fill this application form, you have to take your name, date of birth, caste, gender, postal address, financial income of your parent. Understand? This all the details, academic, all the details you have to get it ready before fill the application form. Okay. So you can do it in online or offline. Okay. That's not a problem. And you have to take your passport size, sir. Photos with your signature on the photos. Okay. You have to put your signature on the photos. Okay. And application fee you have to pay. For our application fee that you have to pay. And you have to get attested from your school principal. Understand? And after that, you have to submit that application form either online or offline. So you can get admit card. In that admit card, they will mention all the details, where you have the exam center and the time of the examination, mat and SAT. Everything will be there in the admit card. Okay.
Hello, everyone. We are slowly coming back to a normal routine. Stay safe, stay healthy. So, sir, I would like to know the application fees of NTSC for the year 2022.
Yes. So actually that amount will differ from state to state. Understand? But for India, each and every state, they have a different fee sticks. About Tamil Nadu state, just 50 rupees. Other state may be 200, 250. It may vary from state to state. For Tamil Nadu, this 2022 application fee is rupees just 50 only.
Hi sir, I have a query, sir. That is, how to get the NTSC admit card 2022, sir?
Yes, sir. Admit card is very, very important. Like that hall ticket, no? This is admit card. With that admit card, you can see your photos, date of the examination, venue of the examination, time, everything will be there in that admit card. Okay. So it will be generated from the computer, both online and offline, you can get data admit card. Okay. Only stage 1 admit card, you have to, that after applying the application, when they will verify that, you can get the admit card. Okay, offline, no, you can download from that. So, offline, that postal address, they will send that. Okay, and about the stage 2, that's very, very important. Stage 1 admit card, you can get it through the postal address, which one you mentioned that, you can get it directly.
Everybody. Hello, sir. My query is how to get admit card for NTSC stage 2?
Yes, stage, regarding stage 2, actually for stage 2, before that exam, 10 days before the exam, they will send you the admit card. Don't worry about that. If you are selected for the stage 2, okay, they will send you the admit card. In that, where you have a state level, a national level exam will be there. So you have an exam center, everything. There you can go and write. So you can get it 10 days before exam commence, the stage 2. Online, you can get it 7 days before the exam commence. Understand?
Hi, sir. I have a doubt regarding NTSC exam procedures. Can you please guide us how to download NTSC admit cards for the year 2022?
Yes, sir. So how to download the admit card? Actually, you have your proper website, official website is there. That I will give you. Already I have given that. Again, I will give you. Don't worry. There you can go for download the admit card. Okay. So when you go for downloading admit card, they will ask you your application. So whenever you apply, no application number, you have to keep in record some papers you have to write and your date of birth. You may not forget that. But application number you have to keep in your memory so that you can download your admit card. Understand? Suppose in this admit card, if you have any errors about your initial or spelling or anything else, if you have any corrections, again, you can apply, contact your school officials. And that procedure is there. How to rectify the problems if you have come across any errors in the admit card. Okay, so they will guide you how to, again, you have to do the corrections and you can get proper admit card, free from errors. Understand?
Sir, I have a doubt. How to know the NTSC exam centers for 2022?
Yes, sir. Don't worry about the exam centers. Normally, all KV, Kendra Vidyalaya schools become your NTSC exam centers. Okay. So near about 37, more than that exam centers are there, depends upon the number of candidate, the exam centers may increase. Okay. About the stage two, it's very clear. You have to come to Chennai and KV IIT campus. There only you have to write the stage two exam. Suppose you are selected for the stage two exams. Supposed to write that exam only in the Kendra Vidyalaya IIT campus, Chennai. There you have to write for the national level stage two exam. Understand, dear students?
Good morning, sir. I feel proud to be taking a part of India's well-known exam, NTSC. But this particular question arose in me. What is the NTSC exam pattern of 2022?
Yes, sir. It's a very, very important question what you asked, correct? So the patterns, okay? There are two levels I already said. Two stages are there. Okay, stage, state level and national level. So state level questions going to be organized in state level only. With the regional language, they will construct the question under. So state level syllabus will be considered for that. So national level, only NCERT syllabus. So there is no doubt at all with the national level questions. So both the patterns are same. National level pattern and state level. So the patterns never change. Okay. And the questions, syllabus never change. Understand?
Hello, everyone. Hi, sir. I had a question that I wanted to ask. What is the
NTSC
duration? Thank you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Very good question. So I already said the duration will be 1 hour, morning 9:30 to 11:30 is your math exam. And 1:30 to 3:30 is your SAT exam. So there are two exams. A question paper normally MCQ. So all the questions are MCQ. Multiple choice question will be there. OMR sheet will be given for you. There you have to. Okay, the stage one and stage two, both are same pattern. Understand? Both are math. Morning, you have to write math questions and evening, you have to write SAT questions. Understand? There are 100 questions in each purpose. Understand? And about the level of difficulties, okay, it is moderate. Okay, tough question will be there, easy question will be there. Okay, it should be moderate. But you have to write both the exam on the same day. Understand?